Good morning, grade two. How are you today? I hope you're doing well. Please open your workbooks to page number 77 and 78. Let's do them together. 77, we did the phonics words. We're doing cold, gold, hold, and old. And of course, write the word again in the space. Now, milk, help, belt, and write them again. Now, let's circle the words in the snake. Gold, belt, hold, milk, cold, help, and old. Pause and copy and finish everything. Have you finished? Great job. Now let's move on to the next question. And you can answer these questions however you like. Do you like cold milk? Yes, I like cold milk. Have you got an old toy? We can say, yes, I have got an, sorry. Yes, I have got an old toy. Okay, do you help your mother? Yes, I help my mother. And so on. Have you got a belt? Yes, I have got a belt. Number five. Have you got a gold trumpet? We can say no, I haven't got a gold trumpet. And can you hold a very hot place? No, I cannot. Do you like the cold weather? No, I don't like the cold weather. So that this is it. Pause and copy. And you can write your own answers if you want. Have you finished? Excellent. Now let's move on to the next page. Writing skills. Write the numbers. Here we have body parts of the monster, and we will write them. Ears, legs, arms, tail, mouth, neck. So where are the ears? Number two, legs, one. Okay, arms, nine, tail, three, mouth, 10, neck, 11, feet, 8, eyes, 4, head, 5, nose, 12, teeth, 7, and hands, 6. This is it. Now, read and circle and write. The monster was ugly, but it was friendly. Its mouth was small, but its teeth were big. Its feet were small, but its hands were huge. Its head was big, but its ears were tiny. So what are the things that are big? We have the teeth, and we also have the hands. Huge means hands. Huge means big. And we also have the head. Small, feet, and ears. This is it. Pause and copy. Have you finished? Wonderful. Now let's move on to the last question, and it is the meaning of the word but. We write but for things that are different than each other. The monster was ugly, but it was funny. Ugly and funny. They are the opposite. The monster was tall, but Ben was not scared. Mm-hmm. sorry, but Ben was not scared. Mm-hmm. Now, number three, its tail was short, its legs were long. Its tail was short, but its legs were long. And this is it for today. Pause and copy, and I will see you tomorrow, inshallah. Goodbye.